Customers often have to maintain a data backup and compliance posture that meets their backup governance requirements and regulations. Certain customers may need to track their backup activity, evaluate if the activity meets their defined backup governance policies, such as specific backup schedules or retention periods, and generate audit-ready reports to demonstrate backup compliance to auditors or regulators. Now, with AWS Backup Audit Manager, you can simplify data governance and compliance management of your backups. By using built-in customizable controls and defining parameters, such as backup frequency or retention period, you can audit your backups to see if they satisfy your organizational and regulatory requirements. Audit Manager automatically tracks your backup activities and detects when your backup activity drifts from your defined parameters, enabling you to take quick, corrective actions that can help strengthen your compliance posture. With AWS Backup Audit Manager, you can generate periodic or on-demand reports to demonstrate compliance with your control parameters to auditors and regulators. You can also use reports to identify any necessary corrective actions on your end. For example, you can create backup activity reports to track the status of your backup, copy, and restore jobs. You can start using AWS Backup Audit Manager with just a few clicks in the AWS Backup Management Console. Set up your customizable Audit Manager controls to create a framework or a group of controls. You can then use the dashboards generated by Audit Manager to gain a centralized view of your backup activity and compliance status. To learn more about AWS Backup Audit Manager, visit the AWS Backup product page at aws.amazon.com/backup.